$125,000. That's the settlement a woman will receive after her cat, Miska, was accused of trespassing in a Bellevue neighborhood.
The woman says she received thousands of dollars in fines, and the county even took her cat away. And Fox 13's Jennifer Dowling talked to her attorneys about what this victory means for other pet owners within the county.
Well, it could have some big implications on what pet owners are told when they get licenses and some other factors when they go to care for their pets. Now, her attorneys argue that Miska was not a vicious cat, which was one of the allegations, and instead is a loving pet. And they hope this lawsuit will lead to more transparency for pet owners about who is filing the complaints against their animals. In this case, the attorney said there's a conflict of interest because of the head of animal control was one of the neighbors who filed the complaint, and the family didn't know about it.
This case was about the unjustified and incredible prosecution of a domestic house cat in Bellevue.
Attorney John Zimmerman says Miska was just being a cat when the citations started rolling in to owner Anna Danielli.
The cat and its owner were issued more than 30 violations.
He says the cat was accused of trespassing, but after looking at the violations, he believed Miska was being targeted.
No other cat had been cited that many times in Bellevue or King County.
He says animal control actually took Miska away from Anna and the family for several months until he stepped in.
Miska had been confined to the King County Kitty Jail.
The legal team later discovered that one of the complainants had a connection to animal control.
In addition to being the head of animal control, the manager had filed some of his own complaints because Miska lived in his neighborhood. And so that was a real serious conflict of interest.
It wasn't until discovery in the case began to reveal a lot of these things that we realized the scope to which what was essentially a neighborhood dispute became much more because of the involvement of the government in it.
John says they also uncovered issues within Bellevue City Code. The place where Anna was told to go fight the citations didn't match up with the law.
Where a person would adjudicate and fight a ticket involving one's cat was essentially a different place than was authorized under Bellevue law.
The attorneys say now that a settlement is reached, they are advocating for policy changes.
A conflict of interest policy definitely needs to be put in place.
They're calling for more transparency.
Who's making the complaint? That a person has a right to know who's making a complaint against them, as well as if that complainant also happens to be part of the agency.
And information for pet owners.
If a city in King County is a restricted city, then pet owners who are getting their licenses for their cats should actually have the knowledge and be told that cats are not allowed to roam in the city.
John says there is a meeting set with King County and Bellevue as part of the settlement to see if they can achieve some policy changes for pet owners in Bellevue. I did reach out to Bellevue city leaders and King County about that meeting, but haven't heard back as of yet. Back to you.